your shoulders stay down and pull it up. And then you can adjust your feet accordingly. So the elbows stay up. And then if you want, switch your position. So my elbow. Okay. So when I go. See, so I'm still going to use this right side. Okay? Okay. Back flat, I'm going to lift my knees, get into the plank first, on your body side. Forward, back, and back to the middle, crunch. Forward, back, back to the middle, crunch. Forward, back to the middle, crunch.
So the same rule applies, you should have all
the I'm trying, so see, remember I said, the reason I'm in front of the anchor, because I'm going to hinge. So now my leg will line up with the anchor. I will try to exaggerate. Out. Hands, wrist, forearms should all be even. We're going four. You may have to make an adjustment with your feet when you go into those tricep kickbacks. It can be underhand, overhand.
Okay.
Come in. In, keep the wrist straight. In.
My body goes with it. I'm not even in that much of an angle, but I am using my chest to come back in.
So palms.
One. Here's the difference.
Oh my God.
So if you're doing two, and if you were doing three.